I'm sorry, Esmeralda. I'll make sure you didn't die for nothing. I'm gonna hunt him down like the dog that he is.
I got me an assault rifle, bro. Wait a minute. Let's go in. Let's go in.
Back again, Detective?
Yeah. Let's go. Okay, I went the wrong way again. I'm trying to get all pouches. Nani? Okay, which door am I supposed to go to? Oh, this door. Boom. Now we can go back to the Union. Man, I'm still sad, man. I didn't. Man. I killed Torres. I killed O'Neill. Things is crazy. Let's save it real quick.
Shit. That really is a stronghold.
What's going on in there, Sebastian? Stem is going crazy. It seems like it's becoming even more destabilized.
You don't know the half of it.
I take it. You had something to do with it?
I wouldn't have done it if I didn't have to, Kidman. I'm gonna finish this once and for all. I'm gonna save Lily. And I have all the tools I need this time.
Good luck, Sebastian. And keep me posted, okay? It's important that I know what's going on in there so that I can help you again. Me?
I do. I'll be in touch.
Fucking way. No fucking way, guys. Fucking shit. Why did you stop? Jump over. Be comp- What the f- Okay. 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 I won't.
I'm sorry, Father.
The hotel's clear, Hoffman. Are you done with your tweaks?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Well, here it is.
What is it?
It's a portable field stabilizer. O'Neill must have been working on it before Theodore changed him. It creates a small area of stabilization that should keep the fire away.
How small?
Its circumference is about as big as a safe house.
Big enough to protect me. Good. How's it work?
That's the tough part. It's a prototype, so it's a little temperamental. I have to operate it. Last thing you want is for it to go on the fritz while you're in a wall of flame.
I can't let you do that. It's too dangerous.
So is staying here if you can't get inside. Besides, I'm sick of hiding. The only way we're gonna get through this is if we work together. It's the only way to save Lily. And what if you need emergency psychoanalysis? Who's gonna help you then?
You know just what to say to convince me, Hoffman.
Of course I do. I'm the team psychologist.
That you are.
You might want to prepare for this. Let me know when you're ready to go.
Kidman, come in.
I'm here, Sebastian. What's up?
Ever get the feeling you don't know what's real anymore?
More than most people. Although probably not as much as you.
The first time I was inside STEM, I didn't know I was in it. Even when I got out, I was never totally sure that I'd ever left. And when I tried to explain what happened...
People told you you were crazy.
Of course. If someone came to me with my story, I'd have them committed for their own protection.
I know. I'm with Mobius, and it still took me a while to adjust after Beacon. It was like living in a perpetual state of deja vu. Sometimes I still get a little confused.
And that's why you stayed out this time?
I don't ever want to go back into STEM again if I can avoid it.
Consider yourself lucky. Union is like having deja vu in the middle of a dream about deja vu. I hope I can make it out of here with my mind intact.
I just hope you make it out of there, period. I'm not sure anyone gets out with their mind completely intact. STEM marks you in ways that I think no one's aware of yet.
Thanks, Kitty. I got 145, 400, 800, 360. I'm fully ready now.
Are you ready, Sebastian?
All right, yeah. Hoffman. Let's do this.
Okay. Lead the way. I'll have to carry and operate it from here. It should protect us from the fire, but it won't stop those things in there from trying to kill us.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
Here goes nothing. It's working! Just make sure to stay inside the dome.
I can't see anything through these flames.
Just keep an eye out for those things and follow me. I know the way.
Another one. Watch your back, Hoffman.
That's what you're here for.
Good thing. They're everywhere. How much further?
It seems a lot longer once you're in it.
He wants to keep us out. Good. That means he's afraid. Don't stop now! We're almost there!
Hold on! There's something wrong with the stabilizer!
Can you fix it?
I'm working on it! Watch my back!
Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
The moment when I should have freezed him. I didn't freeze him.
Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
Shit is burning. Just gotta get through this. What's happening?
It's failing again! Hold on!
Hurry up! It's getting hot in here!
It won't let me move, bitch! Move! Not Hoffman. The fire bitches. I should have used the shock so I can move. I can move. Oh, come on. Why didn't it say there?
Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
happened? What's happening?
It's failing again! Hold on!
Hurry up! It's getting hot in here!
I got it!
We gotta go! Now!
Oh man, no! Oh man, save her, Sebastian!
Let's go!
You could have been saved her! Man, I can't, bro. Torres, Hoffman, O'Neill.
I'm sorry, Yukiko. I'll make him pay. I promise.
I'm in this gameplay here. Hope you guys.
After all of this, I'm the only one left, but he's not gonna stop me.
Damn, let me talk, Sebastian. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe. Have a nice day. Bye.